would you say the greatest lesson that you've learned about leadership is in your work? Because you just talked about something really important. The greatest lesson in leadership you've learned so far is?
Listening. I think if you listen, you understand where the problems are. If you listen, the solutions are always there. It's just some people don't find them, but the solution is normally on the people that work with you. So listening to the people you work with.